This is an informational briefing that gives an overview of what we do at the National Weather Service in Reno. This will be the first in a series of episodes that will highlight specific aspects of our job as forecasters at the National Weather Service. Enjoy! Our mission at the National Weather Service is to provide weather, water, and climate data, forecasts and warnings for the protection of life and property, and enhancement of the national economy. Western Nevada and Eastern California experience various weather and natural hazards, such as wildfires, strong winds, winter weather, flooding, and thunderstorms. We are meteorologists with local knowledge and experience in forecasting for Eastern California and Western Nevada. Our forecast area covers the eastern portion of the Sierra and Western Nevada as highlighted on the map. We monitor the weather 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, to provide you with forecasts and updates on any significant hazards. We are dedicated in keeping you informed of potential weather hazards. We provide a wide range of public forecasts, including severe weather warnings, the 7-day forecast, detailed graphical forecasts, and climatological data, to name a few. We also provide detailed forecasts for the following programs: aviation weather, fire weather, avalanche and backcountry forecasts, and lake and marine weather. In order to provide you with the best forecast possible, we utilize numerous tools to analyze and predict changes in the weather. Many of these tools are combined into one system, the Advanced Weather Interactive Processing System, also known as AWIPS. Some of the tools we use on a daily basis are shown here: satellite data, Doppler radar, observations, upper air soundings, and forecast models. By combining our expertise of the local weather and these tools, we are able to come up with a forecast. The best way to contact us with a question or feedback is by email, phone, or posting to our Facebook page. Our official webpage is located at www.weather.gov/Reno, but you can view our weather graphics and briefings on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. If you would like to submit a report, feel free to comment on Facebook or tweet us. Keep an eye out for additional briefings, which will explain in further detail the various weather programs that we maintain. Thanks for listening!